That was a big win for you. What was working so well for you tonight?
Yeah. Our teammate, like in the first half, we weren't playing it together. But the second half, we came together. We had a little pep talk, and we just needed to communicate more, and we did.
What was part of the pep talk?
So we were talking about how we weren't playing as a team, and we've been playing since we were in third grade together. So we just talked about how if we want this big win, and we've never won here before, so we got that big dub here.
Okay. How motivating was that first game back in December? When you guys pretty much had him on the ropes and lost?
Oh, that's a tragedy. Yeah. We didn't communicate. Didn't go well for that part.
But I mean, did that motivate you tonight, though? The fact that you lost that one and probably should have
won? Yeah. Okay. This is a big, big one for us.
Okay. And what was working individually for you? What was working so well then?
Well, I took the opportunity to take my speed, and I knew no one could like stop me right there, so got some screens picked on me, and then just took it, and it worked out pretty well.
That's got to be a career high for you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know what your original was?
I do not, actually.
Okay. I think you had like 23 or 24.
Pretty good.
No, not bad on the road. So what does this win do for you guys?
I feel like this boosts our confidence more, and we're ready to go in districts and beat them again. And we're not taking if we're down in the first half, it's nothing. We come back easily.
And no fears falling down 10-2 like that?
No fears. Okay. We got it.